Can you use one word to describe the culture of roller derby and the friends and family you've made?